The Penguins are 5-1-1 in their last seven games at PNC Arena versus the Hurricanes, but their foes are a blistering 14-1-1 in their last 16 games on home ice. And here's a jaw-dropper. Pittsburgh has gone 12 straight games in Carolina without a single power play goal.
And Ian Cole out of the penalty box comes up the near wall. Turn it over to Lindholm. Quick shot. Stopped by Murray. Rebound. Oh, he's tripped up in front of the net by Trevor Daly.
But Murray dove back to his right in desperation. Let's take a look at this puck. Gets in behind the goaltender. There's Aho. Oh, man, he did a little piece of it, and the stick blade came out. And Murray, flailing back with that big paddle, makes a big save.
Taps it in behind the net. It skips over the stick of Malkin. And then Teravainen lifted to the line, held in again by Daly. The blast! He scores! Trevor Daly leaned into that one and blew it by Cam Ward.
And when the puck doesn't get out, this man here, he may have been rolling, but he got all of it.
And a good steal there. Kessel got a stick on it and then moved it out to the point. Gauntz with a shot. Save made. Rebound. Score! Carl Hagelin, I told you, he scores against the Canes. And it's 2-0 Pittsburgh. And Gauntz, again, got rid of that puck quickly.
Yeah, and again, it was a turnover by Teravainen, who could not get the puck over.
Here's Daly with it now. He looks for a lane, moves it to the right side of Schultz. His wrister and deflected in front of the net. Now quick shot by Kunitz, or Sheary rather, and it's in. It goes in. And I'm not sure he gets the goal or if anybody else touched it as it went through.
Looked like Sheary to me from my angle. Another great example of getting the puck quickly through traffic by Justin Schultz. There's a shooting lane created. Take a look. Daly way back to Schultz. The opening is there. There's the wrist shot. Get it through on the redirect by Sheary first. And then a second crack.
Up the wall it comes, and fair there. His turning shot stopped by Ward. Rebound. Score! Kunitz got that one as he drove to the net and poked it in. And the Penguins are storming the Canes' net.
And Cam Ward can't believe they didn't blow a whistle. Well, he didn't stay down. It was like he laid an egg. But then he got back up off it, that puck. And Fair and Kunitz just stay.
Malkin passes it beautifully to Crosby. Up top to Schultz and over to Kessel. Kessel snaps it across. And Malkin back to Kessel. He scores! My goodness gracious. Talk about precision passing. And Ward didn't have a prayer on that shot by Kessel. Malkin putting a little show on here as he carries that puck. And then it's poked away, but Schultz moved up to find Gensel behind the net. Malkin tried to stuff it in, and he keeps working, and he scores.
So Malkin's going to get the goal here. The puck's over the line right now.
Stops on a dime, looks back, and he's stripped of the puck. Beautiful play there by Rust, and away he goes. He's got Sheary on the left side. Rust to the goal. Stopped by Ward. And rebound comes to Crosby to Sheary. He scores. Tic-tac-toe after Ward made the save.
Absolutely pulls away from one of the fastest players known to Hanifin and is able to make that play. But this Crosby behind the back look to Sheary on one knee. I don't know, Sheary just stops, gets himself available because you always have to be ready when you're playing with Sidney Crosby.
The Penguins cruise to a dominant 7-1 win as they improve to 6-1-1 in their last eight games in Carolina as they hand the Canes just their third loss in their last 17 home games. For the first time in their last 13 games in Carolina, Pittsburgh scored a power play goal. The Penguins now have five games this season of at least seven goals. No other team in the league has more than three. The Penguins return to home ice on Sunday to take on the Bruins.